Yo, what's goody, people? We're back and we're going to be reacting to Malcom and Marie. Ooh. This is on Netflix and it's a drama romance, babes.
Yeah, starring, we've got Zendaya and John David Washington.
Yeah.
Directed by Sam Levinson, who's also written and has a hand in producing it as well. So, looking forward to what may unravel in this one.
Yeah, let's see this. I can already see what you can't see. It looks kind of black and white. All right, let's go.
You are by far the most excruciating, difficult, stubbornly obnoxious woman I've ever met in my entire life. I fucking love you.
Correct.
He's so sensitive. He's romantic. I bet he's sweet, right?
Well, I mean, yeah. When he's not being an emotional fucking terror.
Oh. I love the way you see the world, Marie.
Very artsy.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, I wasn't expecting this.
The unknown. It's what supports the tension of a relationship.
You're angry.
No. The what if factor?
Marie.
What if there's someone who loved them better?
Give me your pain.
That's a big what if.
Yeah.
Give me your song.
Wow, love the cinematography.
Yeah, it's really
tell me what hurts. I will carry you.
You know what, Malcolm? I feel like once you know someone is there for you and once you know they love you, you never actually think of them again. It's not until you're about to lose someone that you finally pay attention.
Mm. Well, what is it, Marie? What do you want?
Really? You want to go there?
Yes.
Okay.
I will carry you. I will carry you.
You want control because you can't imagine the reason I'm with you is because I love you. Everything that you've been through, everything. That's what made you you, the girl that I love, the girl that I fuck with.
He's definitely having a...
Thank you, Malcolm, that is it.
And if that was a meltdown or what?
You know that I'm thankful, you know that I made a mistake, so why turn it into something more?
Because about how you see this relationship. Look at me. I'm the last person standing. Hold on to me for dear life.
Deep, man.
So it's definitely it's a two cast.
Yeah, I don't. Yeah. It's like, well, yeah, I don't really see anybody else in it. But no. but it makes
it more intense. Brings out the intensity.
Especially the color palette and
monochrome vibes, black and white comes in.
That energy was like, I wasn't expecting that. Like it's moody, but in the right way. And like you said, there's only like two. Well, from what we can see, there's only two actors in it. And they're carrying it quite well.
Yeah, lots of phrases floating through, rich tones as well. Kind of looks like an expensive magazine that you leave on your coffee, on your good coffee table. It has that sort of vibe to it.
Classy. It's proper classy.
Yeah.
If only you can see our coffee table. We'll show you that one day in a vlog.
Yeah, one day.
It's classy. Like, it's nice. Trust me. It's from Dwell, if you don't know about them.
Oh my gosh. No. We weren't paid to say that.
Yeah, sorry about that. Yeah, yeah.
It's a good shop, though. It's a good shop.
Very good shop.
But back to the film. Definitely, I think it's definitely going to be nice to see this. It's refreshing change of film.
The presence is ridiculously good. Like, you can see the chemistry. It's oozing sex appeal for me. Yeah, John David Washington, classy actor. You know, he was in Tenet. We recently saw him in that.
Yep.
His performance in that was amazing. You know, and obviously the chemistry, like I've already said, with Zendaya looks, it's top notch. Like, I can't wait for this to come out.
She's a classy chick.
You ready?
He's a classy guy.
Got that right. It's EJ and Andrew Vlog signing off. I hope you like this cherry reaction. You know, hit that subscribe button. We'd appreciate it. Yeah. And I thought this trailer was really cool. I know you did too, right?
Yeah, definitely. Looking forward to it. Hope you are too, fam. Join us again. Take care.